Hi guys! In last episode we saw the meanings of the dictionary. Meaning of the dictionary of the musical terms. We only saw one side, right? In this episode we can see the two sides. It is also very difficult to pronunciation words. Loco, play the notes in the position in which they are written and follows either of the signs 8 va higher or 8 va bassa. Majesto, majestic. Mezzo, 40 or mf, rather slow. Mezzo piano, or also known as mp, rather soft. Morato, moderately quick. Non troppo, not too much. Presto, very quick. Prestissimo, as quick as possible. Piano, or pia, or p, it means soft. Pianissimo, or double p, very soft. Poco, a little. Poco e poco, little by little. Pomposo, with dignity and grandeur. Rallentando or run, gradually becoming slower. Ritardando or writ, retarding, delaying the tempo. Risulto, firmly decided. Scherzando, in a playful light style. Sforzando, see for Xander. Sorrento, to sustain every note to its full length. Staccato, short and distinct. Tema, a theme or subject, a melody. Tempo, primo, time as the far, time as at first. Tenuto or ten, see, sottenuto, tremendo, with a trembling effect. Vigoroso, with strength and firmness. Vivace, brisk, animated. Volte, subito or vias, turn over quickly. 1 minute, you can see it, guys. That's all. The ending of the episode of Dictionary of Musical Terms. Thank you, guys. But don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Bye.